Whether you use a prepaid SIM or a postpaid one, I'm sure you sometimes forget to recharge your prepaid plan or pay your postpaid bill even after receiving endless messages and calls from your telecom operator that your bill is due or your plan is about to expire. We all have been there, right? But did you know that Jio offers an auto-pay feature, which when enabled will automatically pay your prepaid bill or recharge your plan, so that you don't have to go through the hassle of paying your bill every month. Airtel and Vodafone Idea already offers the auto-pay feature, and now Reliance Jio has also announced the feature for its users in India. But don't worry, no payment will be made without a notification. You will be notified via an email or a text 7 days before the due date that the payment will be made 5 days before the due date. And in case of failed payment, Jio AutoPay will automatically retry and re-attempt to pay the bill 1 day before the due date. Once you enable the Jio AutoPay, your prepaid recharges and postpaid bills will be automatically paid on the due date. And here are some of the important things that you need to note. Jio AutoPay is available for Jio prepaid recharge plans, Jio postpaid bill payments, and even your prepaid Jio fiber connection. Second, the Jio AutoPay facility is free and quite easy to set up. Third, when you enable Jio AutoPay, you will no longer have to track the bill due date or recharge expiry date. Fourth, your plan will be recharged or your bill will be paid automatically before the due date. And lastly, note that you cannot set up Jio AutoPay for add-on, top-up, ISD or roaming packs. Now the process to set up AutoPay for prepaid or Jio Fiber recharges and postpaid bills is almost the same. So let's see how you can set it up on the My Jio app. Open the My Jio app on your phone and log in if you're using it for the first time. Now tap on the mobile tab at the top of the screen if you want to set up Jio AutoPay for your prepaid or postpaid connection. But if you want to set up Jio AutoPay for a Jio Fiber connection, then go to the Fiber tab at the top and scroll below and tap on Setup Jio AutoPay. You will now be redirected to the activation page of Jio AutoPay. Now tap on Get Started at the bottom of the screen. You will then see the menu of prepaid recharge plans if you have a prepaid SIM. Now select your desired Jio pack and choose the payment option between UPI and bank account. You can select whichever payment mode you would like, then tap on Proceed. If you choose the UPI ID option, you will have to provide your UPI ID and get it verified. And once completed, it will set up Jio AutoPay for the selected recharge plan. To verify, Jio will debit ₹1 at the time of setting up the payment options. However, this will be credited back to you after verification is completed. If you choose the bank account option, you will need to set up an e-debit mandate, have a choice of net banking or debit card as the authorization method. But just note here that for the bank account method, you will have to wait for the approval from your bank to get started with the Jio AutoPay feature. So this might take some time. You can also do this on the jio.com website. Just scroll below and visit the Jio AutoPay link at the bottom of the page. Then select mobile or fiber from the drop-down menu and enter your Jio number in the field. Finally, click Generate OTP and enter the OTP number. Now, the remaining steps are similar to the My Jio app. So, whichever payment mode you choose, once it is set up, you will get a message and a mail informing you that your Jio AutoPay has been enabled. If you wish to opt out of Jio AutoPay, you can do so by going back to the My Jio app and tapping on Setup Jio AutoPay option. You will now see the deactivate option at the bottom. Just tap on that and choose deactivate. On the jio.com website, visit the Jio AutoPay link on the bottom of the page, and there you will find the options to manage Jio AutoPay once you log in. Once Jio AutoPay is deactivated, you will again have to make manual payments for your Jio recharges and bill payments. Do try this out and let me know in the comment section below if this was useful, and I will catch up with you in the next video.